morning, y'all. It's currently 8:30, and I'm going to show y'all my morning routine. So, let's get started. So, first off, I start off with making my bed in the morning. I'm on the bottom bunk, so it's hard for me to make my bed because my top, but we're gonna try. But make sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications so you can get notified every time I post. And then I have to feed my dog. Clean my bathroom again, pick up the hallway, that'll most likely not be the end of the video. So let's get to making my bed, because that's what I do every single day. So let's go ahead and make my bed. I'm getting up because I'm so tired. And as you can see, it's daytime outside. My dog has been scaring me every day because he's been barking and stuff. But yeah, his name is Bailey. We just got him the other day. He's adorable. I love him so much. Bailey, say yeah. But yeah, he usually sits in my bed while I make it. But it's really hard, or he'll get down and go drink some water out of his water bowl. But I do need to do that after I make my bed. And I need to moisturize my face because it looks horrible. And maybe we can get dressed and do that stuff. But first we're gonna make my bed. Okay, baby? I do this as quiet as possible because my sister one is still sleeping. And yeah, and I'm really tired, so yeah. Hey Bailey, you wanna sit on mama's lap? He sits on my lap most of the time because he crawls up on me and sits on my lap. But that's okay because I love him. Give me a minute. So basically, yeah, I'm gonna make my bed. And I honestly have planned my day. Hang out outside or something. Or hang out inside, I don't know. But I'm really freaking tired. But first I have to really moisturize my lips because they look horrible right now. But we're gonna make my bed after. It's hard for me to do that, because my teeth stab. The roof of my mouth right here. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed, and Bailey can sit here and talk, probably. So, I know I said this 10,000 times already. I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed. Okay, Bailey, I understand you love me. I love you too. Okay, get down. So Mama can make her bed. You wanna sit on your pillows? Come on. All right. stuff. The bed. And tie back my hand because it's in my face. And I'm gonna go ahead and pack this. I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed. Again. Like I said, 10,000 times already. Make my bed. Make my bed. I did that. I'm gonna do a little quick story. Like, I'm gonna go to my bed. You know, last night I was sleeping. And I just heard my dog bark. Like, out of nowhere, bark. And, like, but yeah, it was in the middle of the night, y'all, too. And, like, probably in, like, 3 hours before I'm doing. I'm just sitting there, you know, I'm not going to my bed now because I'm scared to death. Yep. In my own bedroom, scared to death. See, my little sister, and she's just about to sit at this end.